He said some pretty crazy things, as he normally says, or some pretty outrageous things.
Trump took pot shots at Hillary Clinton and her email controversy by insulting her top aide, Huma Abedin.